So I've got my ticket. It's a fast track ticket, so what benefits are to a fast track ticket. That's the tower. Yeah, so London began in Roman Empire time, Londinium. As a settlement on the River Thames, trading to Europe across the English Channel there. Londinium under the Romans. So the tower is sort of, it's in the square mile, or just on the edge of the square mile. Tower Hamlets, Borough. Yes, the history there. Used to be a royal residence. It was a prison for most of the time. 11th century Norman conquest. England, 11th century, 1066, that's the time sort of it was built. It wasn't like this then. It's a prison for a long time. Royal residence. And then they closed the prison in 1952.
Really? I don't like the way she's telling me. I don't like
the way. Let's go.
My exam,
is it just got in?
Right.
It's got in, yeah, there's loads of towers, drawbridges, there's a moat.
The language as well.
Around the tower there. La, 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 la. So I walk around. So there, that poppy field a couple of years ago. Saw poppies celebrate 100 years since World War I, which is 1914. So 2014, there was a poppy field there. That's the middle tower, sorry, get in. The Shard. That's where I'm staying. Shangri-La Hotel. 20 minute walk from the hotel. All these towers. And that's how they used to kill people, eh? Cut his head off. Painlessly. Bywood Tower. What's the year on that? 1280. I went to 1280. Yeah, it's early. It's 11th century. All kicked off. Beefeater shop. These ravens and birds and stuff. 1190 this one. Bell Tower. Cool. Go where most people are. Just gonna walk up there, but I get a guided tour with the ticket, Beefeater tour, see the crown jewels. So that's it, what are we going on?
Are you from there?
Wakefield Tower. It's like something out of Robin Hood, yeah? Nottingham, that one. Yeah, Robin Hood, the film. St. Thomas's Tower. Now, I just said this is a Crown Jewels. We'll just follow the people around, yeah? It's always a good plan. I just went for a coffee. There's a coffee shop out the front. I was the only one there when I got there. By the time I'd finished the coffee, 10 minutes or whatever, yeah? It's like 20 people, it's human psychology. It's also like a central one. Yeah, human psychology, just follow the crowds. Groupthink. Got the elections coming up in this country next month. So groupthink as well. Some gardens here. Cold Harbour Gate. 1288. Pretty cool this.
They get to see a bunch of other
things. Yeah, it used to be a royal residence as well. You can imagine it's quite nice around here. Kings and queens to live. I'm sure it's been refurbished a few times. Alright, we'll see in a bit. Alright, see in a bit. Bit of old and new in London. So those are the guards that protect the royal family. They would have lived here, and also to make sure the prisoners don't escape. Yeah, crown jewels is quite good. When inside, you can't pharaohs and stuff inside. You see all the maces, the crowns, some videos about stuff. Alright, so just come back out and we'll take a walk around this wall. So the tower is strategically located on the River Thames. See that River Thames there? East side of... towards the eastern side of London. To defend England from attack by a river. As well as other functions at Tunbridge. We'll walk. Salt Tower. That's me.
Just got these stairs. It's dark in here with my sunglasses on.
Elephant.
What?
So we're in here for a couple of minutes and call it a day, I think. A bit of old and new. I think this walk goes all the way around. Vantage points. This one is Broad Arrow Tower, 12:40. That's what time it is. 12:40. Perfect timing. Okay, so to assemble. Tower Hill is the nearest subway station. We can just walk across the tower. London Bridge Railway Station is on the other side. Take the train, just get off there, walk across the tower, do the walk. And there you're here. Look out for attackers. Yeah, come on, get him. Get him. Constable Tower, 1240, rebuilt in the 19th century. Soon. Martin Tower.
was until his grandfather came.
Alright, I think we'll call it a day there.
Discussion, Ravens make money.
Fury. Okay.
Let's walk around the Tower of London.
Work out for the next 6 years.
Hey, Marty. Find out right there.
Alright, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye. So come inside the White Tower. I was heading back and I saw this entrance to come. This is the main tower right in the middle. So that's what it looks like inside. It's called the White Tower. That one. So back into a fort. White Power. White Tower. White Power. For the horses as well. King James II. The armories. Look at that, since the White Tower, yeah? Okay. Yeah, so that was inside the White Tower.
Would you like a cup of coffee or something? Cafe?
Alright, that is it, people. That is the way out. Way out. Okay. Go back to my hotel. Go with the Shangri-La. All right, bye.